My name is Zabet. I'm the Community Education Assistant of the Cooperative Extension Office in Hancock County. There are a lot of things growing out there. It's looking pretty green. And I don't know about you, but sometimes it feels like it's, you know, winter just goes on forever, and it's gray and brown and cold and nothing's growing, and then the next day it's green and lush and beautiful. So today we're going to go back to the basics, and we're going to talk about seeds. Why do they grow? How do they grow? What grows first? Is it the shoots? Is it the roots? The leaves? Man, who knows? Okay, to start this experiment, you're going to need the following materials at home. A plate, a ruler, two rubber bands, a coffee filter, water, an empty CD case, and a small handful of seeds. Start with your CD case. With the hinge of the closed CD case at the top, take your ruler and permanent marker and draw a straight line across the middle of the case. This will mark where the seeds will be placed. Take your ruler and draw a line 1 centimeter above and below the middle lines. Repeat this 2 or 3 times. Mark the section above your seed line as shoot growth and below the seed line as root growth. Then you're going to fold and cut a paper coffee filter to fit inside the CD case and place inside with about 1 centimeter, I kind of did more like an inch, folded over and hanging out of the bottom of the case. Make sure it fits. Then wet the coffee filter. You want to get it nice and wet. And you're going to place 5 to 6 small seeds of different types on the coffee filter along the seed line that you drew on the case. The seeds should stick to the wet filter. And as you can see, my bean seed was, well, a little too big. So I switched that one out with a tomato seed, much smaller. Then you're going to close the CD case and wrap the 2 rubber bands around it to hold it in place. You're going to stand the CD case on a tray or plate and place about 1/2 inch of water in the tray. Be sure not to run out of water in the tray during the experiment. Then you're going to choose the best place to put the seeds. Do the seeds like the heat, the darkness, the light? As the seeds grow, you're going to use your data collection sheet. Fill out the data as the seeds grow. Measure both the root and shoot growth each day at the same time. Include pictures, written observations, and/or graphs. For me, on day 3, I had a seed start to grow. Can you guess which one it was? Needless to say, I was very excited. I quickly went to my data collection sheet and started filling out my notes. I was very curious to see who would win this seed germination race. Let us know who wins, who grows the fastest. Do their roots grow faster than their shoots? Why do you think that is? Have fun and happy growing.